Makes me feel self-conscious. Makes me feel the way, Devin. Also, hello! Hello! Hello!
Damn. Damn! Alright.
I wonder what's going on with your connectors over there.
Why?
It just keeps cutting out.
Keeps cutting out?
Mm-hmm.
Unlike it used to?
Oh, never used to.
I do have it playing technically through different sound. So, here, let me do this.
Yeah, that's fine.
No, I got it. It should not mess up the stream.
So he says.
Should not. Boop. Boop-a-doop. Boop-boo-doo-doop.
I'm online. Playing Lego. Hello, hello.
Just want to go ahead and plug in this. It's because what the main difference was, Devin, is I had it playing through my old my HD60, which usually doesn't cut out. But it may just be interfering with your headset since we usually play through not my HD60, but my HD60.
Oh my god. For whatever that is, Jesus fuck.
Is it like the one where me and Dylan were hearing, the one where it was like,
no, it was a fucking random guitar riff.
Oh, I got you. I did actually put in new sound bites, by the way, so you might be hearing new stuff. I'm like, fuck, how could you do this to me?
How could this happen to me?
Mommy Milk, Mommy Milker, Mommy Milker, Mommy Milker.
Just doing Mommy Milkers over and over.
Sure. I can't hear shit. Like, no.
No, not really.
No, I can't.
I mean, it's not the worst thing I've heard all day, so.
He's like, at least it's giving me a good vision.
Boom!
Which one? You know what? You know what, Devin? I know exactly which one you're thinking of.
General Kenobi.
Stellar.
General Kenobi.
General stellar.
Kenobi. General Kenobi.
The only reason I found you again is because I looked for shitty content today, and you were on the first page.
Meow, meow, Choco Chow.
It's not even on the TV.
What the fuck was that noise?
What?
Like, you're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy.
Oh, it's probably the, Then I know what that is. That would have been...
I'm a cat, see? I'm grouchy, see? I like to run around all day and hurt people's feelings,
that's
all right,
see?
We'll see?
Why is this cat from the 1920s gangster? I'm a cat,
see?
Betrayal.
We gotta play that game together. It's the Battle Block Theater. That's what me and Dylan are playing, technically. All right, welcome in.
I started blasting. Bam, bam.
We did play that.
No.
No, wait. We didn't do it on stream.
We looked at a couple of things, but we didn't beat the game though.
Well,
we played
sure
Castle Crashers.
It. Yes.
But not Battle
sure
Block
we
Theater.
Did.
Yeah, we did Castle Crashers, not Battle Block.
Give me the meat and give it to
sure
me at all.
Both.
No.
But my point.
Why in the fuck?
What? Did I just hear a goddamn Rings of Power fucking clip?
What? Give me the meat? Did it just say give me the meat? Wait, what? What does it sound like?
No, it's from fucking Rings of Power. It's fucking...
Wait, when does he say give me the meat in fucking Rings of Power?
At some fucking time.
Sounds terrible.
It's... exactly what it sounds like.
Sauron asking for Morgoth's
no!
Meat.
It was some fucking dwarf talking to one of the elves. Or some shit. God, I fucking cannot... Oh my god, I cannot fucking stand Rings of Power.
Rings of Power.
You know what, Haven? I usually talk shit to you when you're like, oh, such and such has ruined my mood for the day. With Rings of Power, I fucking get it.
Oh shit, I'm supposed to be reading. Well, I have my fucking mouth full. God damn it.
Trust me, nobody wants to hear
you. Oh my god.
What's up?
Come on, Devin, you do the instrument noises. Welcome in, Kit Kat, welcome. Episode 6, Return of the Jedi.
the story so far. Luke Skywalker has returned to his home planet of Tatooine. In an attempt to rescue his friend Han Solo from the clutches of the vile gangster Jabba the Hutt, little does Luke know that the Galactic Empire has secretly begun construction on a new armored space station,
and then they just
even more powerful than the first dreaded Death Star.
Okay, I need you to ban-
when completed, this ultimate weapon will spell certain doom for the small band of rebels struggling to restore freedom to the galaxy.
I'm gonna need you to ban one fast sled. Because it keeps using fucking
shit
ass rings of power fucking. I cannot put into fucking words how much I fucking hate that shit ass show. This shit?
Wait, what? God damn it, I swear to God. Oh, okay. What the fuck is it now? We use this track is broken. The controller won't listen. Hey, you're the cooler robot.
You're right.
I'm C-3PO.
And sorry, people and people say there wasn't gay representation back in the day.
Fucking what? You know, what the hell are you on about? I'm sure Master Lando and Chewbacca. Love the opening from you too, lol. Aw, thank you, Kit Kat. I don't think you've been on. I don't think you've been in here for very many Devin streams, Kit Kat.
Well, considering that name sucks. You know what? That's the right time to play that sound effect. Fucking R2.
Wow!
How do you think they made that sound effect? Because that's such an oddly specific sound.
Yeah, I was back in the time where they really were still doing practical effects and stuff.
It's like fucking, it's like the goddamn Wilhelm scream. It's like, some motherfucker actually made that noise.
You know what? Somebody did actively do the Wilhelm scream. I wonder, I want to hear that shit in person.
So the original, the furthest back I can find it used was like a fucking, like 1950s cowboy movie. There's this guy in a river, and he gets shot or something. That, yeah, like somebody just played it.
Whoa!
And he's like in a river or some shit, and he gets shot, and then he just that's his death sound.
I gotta show it to you, but me and Dylan were playing Lord of the Rings: War in the North, and they play a fucking meme noise, like a meme noise. Nice. They're like in that fucking like that creepy noise.
Weird.
That is played unironically to make you uncomfortable when you go through an area.
Well, I mean,
so me and Dylan are like, did it? So me and Dylan were like, did it fucking come from this goddamn game? My favorite spot is by
Jabba's palace. I've seen say you look like you love a bounce. What the fuck does that mean?
Damn, bro, he hitting on you. That's he spitting game.
Make me fall all the way down. The Jawas will take me away and turn me into a hand whisk or something.
This motherfucker sounds like an even bitchier version of Claptrap.
Yeah, bro's kind of spitting game at you though, Devin. Are you gonna let him spit game at you like that?
I mean, is he paying me?
Is he paying you? Devin, that's prostitution.
Okay, and?
Money!
It's the world, it's the
what
oldest,
the
it's the oldest profession in the world for a reason.
It appears this calls for your expertise out of
it. Does it?
Obviously.
As it literally requests freaking 3CPO.
It requests who?
3CPO.
Who? It requests who? Yeah, you gotta go like pick shit up. Some of them you gotta put stuff, like some of them you have to put stuff on the buttons.
This is.
And then other ones you have to actually just stand on.
There's a lot of buttons in here, it looks like.
Well, yeah, no, but that's what I'm saying. You have to, like, pick stuff up for some of them. And then one of them you'll actually stand on.
What is this? This looks important. What are you?
Oh, my God.
What?
There's a campfire.
Actually, it's really good.
And somebody just played the fucking Dark Souls summon sound right as I did that, too.
That's pretty fucking amazing.
Pretty great.
You know what, Devin?
It was pretty well timed.
Do you want to finally do our Dark Souls 1 playthrough after this game? I think that'd be that's a long time coming. I don't know. I'll see. Fuck, I'll join you for Dark Souls 1. Oh, well, it would be Devin's first ever experience for Dark Souls 1.
That's fine. I want to get the true, completely fucking ruined experience.
What the fuck?
Just hard or something?
No, it's like plasticky.
That's one of those ones that skipped through QA.
We're good. I mean, I know candy is basically fake food, but like, shit. We're hitting new levels of dystopia at this point. Jesus Christ. When the candy literally is like, feels like plastic,
So we're letting EA make candy, huh?
I fuck. But. Oh my god. I cannot handle sour stuff very well.
Well, mainly because you're a big old bitch.
So it did say it needs R2. What does this do? There's way too many thingies in here.
Oh, yeah, that's what
but
I'm
there's
saying.
Nothing in here to
like,
put.
Like usually, like
it.
The last one that I did, you had to pick stuff up and put them on some of the buttons, and then. Why did I randomly hit?
I don't know. Well, we're good. I'm done trying to figure that one out. I have no idea what to do.
Good job, dumb ass.
No, it's good. It's good. I only disassembled. It's not that deep. Mm. That's what she said.
I don't know if that'd be what she said.
It might have been. It might have been.
See, he was talking about this. This needs R2.
Oh, okay.
Dumbass.
Do it, 3CPO. It's a Rancor.
Oh, Rancor.
I love that. Like I said, this whole game... So I was talking to Dylan. Talking about how the other Lego games kind of treat the game with a little bit of, like, respect and seriousness. But this one literally is like an Amazing World of Gumball episode. Everything's memes. Nothing is thought of in any serious capacity. Fucking Gumball's mom is talking about how women get interrupted and disrespected and it gets cut off at the end of the episode. Everything. Oh, here. Oh, my bad. I meant press A.
No, I can't.
Oh, okay. Oh, you want to explore beforehand? Yeah, let's explore. I'm wanting to explore anyways.
Okay, let's go then.
God damn it. Yeah, I want to explore. I just was, I wasn't sure where to explore. Also, I think it's difficult because I'm playing as 3CPO.
Who?
3CPO. The fucking gold guy.
Who?
3CPO.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm not sure.
Are you 100% sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Did you want to pull up the character list and take a check? Go back. No, you were just on it. Over.
Pops upgrades. Yeah, R2D2.
Okay.
3CPO.
You fucking idiot.
Devin, don't be mad that I don't have to regulate a stamina bar. That's some nice detail.
Well,
it's weird watching it phase out of existence.
Well, the issue is I'm trying to see if I can, if it's gonna.
Let me draw a dick.
Yeah, I think it's gonna disappear too quickly though. Yeah, I think. It, well, nice. Let's see.
You draw a small dick.
Yeah, but the issue is getting the proportions correctly. If it's small, then
that's fine. Maybe he's just got. Maybe he's got a spider bite on one.
Maybe he just has cancer in one testicle.
He's got a gigantic cancer tumor.
He's got them Randy nuts.
Oh my god. The scream was recorded by an actor named Sheb Woolley. Woolley, sorry. For Dark Souls 1, I'll make a new tune. Need to replay that game as it is. Devin, just to come for you. Like I said many times before, Skywalker Saga makes extra fun of the fan movies. Excited for my last week before a break. I got 7 more days, but then I'm off. Jesus.
What?
I've got 7 more days and then I'm off. Like, that's just... Had a good therapy session and got groceries, so good and productive day. C-3PO, OP-3C, OP-C-4, C-OP-3...
Are you having a stroke?
I'm reading chat.
Because I want you to know, if you are having a stroke, I'm not gonna help. God, there's so much trash. It's like it's fucking Chicago.
Wait. I think we're not allowed to change characters, so we actually can't explore at the
What'd
moment.
What'd you say? No, it's fucking... It's just Detroit.
have shit in Detroit. Fun fact, while erect. Do I want to read the rest?
While erect.
I've been in one of the three blood letters that allowed to become erect to rupture.
There doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's go back and tell Master Luke.
Oh, hold up. Damn!
Goodness gracious me.
Bro just sucker punched him.
I give a gargle. Ooga.
Ooga booga. Bro is drifting in a flying vehicle.
Yeah, that'd be the easiest vehicle to drift in. A hovering vehicle?
Hootiti! I don't remember this in the movie.
That disgusting look.
Quit complaining.
Quit complaining? Damn. I like how no one just gives a fuck.
Play along, because they don't give a fuck. They don't get paid.
I'm taking you to Java.
No!
Play along? Okay,
yeah,
so don't.
Gonna
blow our cover or find a more subtle route.
Oh, they're friendly here, Devin. See that?
Yeah, because they think you're one of them.
Do I have a fucking...
You aren't very good at escorting prisoners.
I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Stop asking.
What the... Oh, the... All I'll say is who's dead.
It's literally not letting me move. It literally didn't even let me move.
Prisoner, you're doing it wrong.
There we go. Oh, hardy ho.
Oh my god.
Wait. I'm not even handcuffed. I'm just holding my hands together.
Are you actually?
Yeah, here, watch. See?
I'm not doing your handcuffs, Chewie. Because they're not even done.
Oops.
Not good. We need to switch that thing off.
Switch what?
What
oh, wow.
The fuck just happened? Yeah. Where is it coming from?
Blown the fuck up. That's what happened.
Is it that? That?
Well, I like those missions where, you know, it's stealth optional, so I put a loud inner on.
Oh, that's fair. Oh! There we go. There we go, Devin. I took off the loud inner.
Damn. You hate to see it.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh! Damn! Just ripped my boy's arms clean off. My god, diggity dang.
That's not very handy, Devin.
Actually, it very...
How are we nearly true Jedi right now? What the fuck is this game? I'm so sorry.
Go do your...
Oh my god.
I like how this guy... I like how this guy didn't notice any of that.
Right? So, how are the...
What? I was gonna say, I think you have to, do something. Dumbass.
That was weird. Pull the lever!
It was the right lever this time.
That's at least a good change of pace. By all accounts, it doesn't make any sense.
Alright, I got this. Don't worry.
Oh, you can do it, Devin.
Very carefully.
Remember how you did the other path, remember?
Ah!
God damn it, Devin! What the fuck?
Huh.
There's a lot more down here than I thought
already. I was gonna say, yeah. There's actually stuff down here. See? Look, I'm clearly cuffed right now.
Your cock can literally... It's very sour.
Yeah. I don't know if you know this, but penises are just blood balloons.
Put NOS Monster Red Bull in the coffee maker? Fucking what?
Are you not gonna get on the button, you dumb fuck?
Just write them down first later. For later.
It's too greedy. Save him, Mark.
Devin, I'm glad we have you to communicate with them. Because I have no idea what they're saying.
Well, I'm sorry that you're so fucking...
You don't need a license to drive a sandwich.
Oh my god. Should we just start attacking?
No!
Damn.
No, open that bitch up. Open it up!
I was gonna say, I think we missed our chance.
Aw. Houdini!
I wanted to play Simon Says.
They're just staring at the wall. I need a distraction. What's the distraction?
I don't know what that was supposed to do.
Neither do I. I'm very... I won't lie, this is...
Well, this opened up a minute, so...
Oh, perfect. Left trigger. What? LT. Oh, you need to go over there.
Oh.
Oh, it's one of the Amy things.
Yeah.
Not for you, Fuzzball.
Not.
Hey, bounty hunter, let us out of here. We'll make it worth your while.
I don't know what you're doing.
Thanks, mysterious bounty hunter.
Wink, wink.
Wink, wink. Is that what that squeal meant?
Great work, Chewie.
True Jedi. One with the Force. Unbeatable. Truly fantastic. I'm impressed. I'm amazed.
Yay.
Oh, you know why it's actually we're getting True Jedi already? Because we have the times 8 thing on. I was about to say. So we are almost certainly, because I'm at 72k right now.
He's pulling his cock out! Ah, shit, he's pulling his cock out!
Keep the cock in your pants!
Why would I do that?
So we need 8 million.
Alright.
Which honestly should not be hard, because in one mission, you're at 58.
Go get the other button.
Oh, okay. I'm running.
Get the other one!
I'm running! I'm getting there as quickly as I can!
Could you hurry up? Goddamn.
Hurry up, though. Now I have you yelling at my turret stuck in my brain right now. And I'm still trying not to cry after. I finished watching my Final Fantasy 16 playthrough today, by the way, chat. I watched my final episode that was 9 hours long. And I'm so proud of myself. I nearly cried at work.
What multipliers do we have?
Times 2 and then 4.
Okay, so it was multiplicative.
Yeah. Which will make this consistently more and more easy.
So we can get...
So now we get times...
True Jedi.
Ooh, baby! Ooh, baby!
Nah, that's too much hype.
It actually, you know what? That is way too much hype. You calm down. You calm the fuck down! Oh, no, I don't think I hit you. Okay, good.
We need a
battery. If I hit you. I was trying to see what my melee attack is, and it's a whacking electro stick.
Gosh.
Just a zap stick.
Well, I think that's one of those ones that,
Why don't we have taser swords?
What do you mean?
So a big tasing stick, so you don't have to get them with it. You don't have to do that. You can just smack them, and then it electrocutes them.
We do have those.
Do we? Like, they're electric batons?
Yes.
Do we, actually?
Have you never heard of a cattle prod?
No. What's a prattle prod?
Cattle prod.
No. My grandfather never really needed cattle prods whenever he,
It's literally you just invented something that already exists.
Really? I mean, that's a normal thing that happens in the world, let's be honest here. My grandfather, he never used cattle prods.
Okay.
I'm
glad that he was the cow whisperer.
Bro would literally just be like, this way, and then they go that way.
Okay, my favorite thing that I've ever seen with cows was somebody put up these big, essentially a scratching post, but not like for them to scratch, it's for them to scratch themselves on.
Mm-hmm.
So it was this metal bar, metal, like pipe, basically.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's basically what
hype up True Jedi for us. No one can hype up True Jedi. It's too lame. You showed up the criminal's ass and shock him with it, a massive ass taser at the end of the stick.
Yeah, and stun batons.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, a stun baton, basically.
A stun baton is literally... Anyway. But yeah, it's this metal pole, and then they put what looks like a giant, like, spool on it.
Mm-hmm.
And on the outside of the spool, you know, like, when you go to the car and it's got the spinny car wash and it's got the spinny brush thing?
Yeah.
It's one of those, basically. And the fucking cows just run up and they're, oh, fuck yeah, I could never reach the spot. Ah!
Yeah, cows are interesting. My grandfather has cows and chickens. And cats.
And then this motherfucker, you shove it up the criminal's ass and shock him with it. That made me fucking think of, what is it? RoboCop. Fucking... One of the lines, I don't remember if it was in the movie, but in the new game that was made recently for it, one of the fucking lines for it was literally, the way to cut down on the cost of policing
Oh. Why do you hit me with a smolder as he comes in? That's great.
I can't see.
You don't say.
Your eyesight will return in time.
That's... Who are you?
Don't worry.
Someone who loves you.
Chewie! Leia.
Leia. Hmm. Eh, close enough.
They look the same.
I know that laugh.
Why is he caressing 3CPO like that? Back, but I got a
little sidetrack. C-3PO, why can you never do this correctly?
You will take what is bro eating? Now.
It's a hot dog with mustard?
I would not eat a green hot dog. Actually, you know what? He drinks green milk later, so you know what? It's probably fine.
Pretty sure that was lead made out of one of his people.
Right, right. At that point, I wouldn't put it on. Oh. It,
damn, bro is out.
Right? I just smacked you with a lightsaber. Ow. What?
Oh, good job.
Come on, go for it, bitch. Go for it.
These motherfuckers really are just...
Jesus. Ow. They really are.
What kind of drugs were put in those hot dogs?
I don't know. Imagine drugging a hot dog. Come on, bitch. Get him put off the alarm.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was wandering around.
Wait, you're playing as him? Oh, because I have you under...
Yeah.
Or, that's fucking... Okay, you know what?
He's mind-controlled right now.
Talk about creative two-player ideas. I keep whacking people that are asleep.
Yeah, you should probably whack the ones that are whacking now.
Okay, that shit's getting... Oh my god. It's just getting loud. Where is that? Why is it insta turn on?
Oh.
There we go.
Oh, you said you liked it, so I turned it on.
No. No.
No?
No. That's so don't so do that. Fucking loud.
You sure?
Yeah.
No?
Please. Please turn that shit off. That's so fucking loud. Huh? I feel like I can't hear myself goddamn think when that shit's
Where
on.
Are these guys going? What is going on here?
What?
What are these they're, two doing?
They are moving!
I was gonna say, they're fucking booking it, dude.
Like, what is in those hot dogs? I wanna know!
Seriously, god damn.
Also a stomaton.
Would you get the fuck over here?
You can unlock the little blue elephant guy from the movie in Jabba's Palace.
Hey, is that the milk?
Oh my god. Where's dad?
Would you get over here, motherfucker?
I'm getting money. We didn't get true Jedi yet. Because I didn't hear anything.
Anyway.
Well, I'm gonna have to force pull them.
Tell the eye thing to let us in. Yeah, Kit, there's no hyping true Jedi. It's...
Bro just said you're wonky, Devin. Get wrecked.
What?
He
no.
said Chilla do wonky.
I said, no, my guy said they look wonky. You dumb fuck. How about you learn to goddamn read, feller?
A feller? You done it. You know? Jabba hologram or Gonk droid switch? Ooh.
I kind of want the Jabba gram.
That's as I'll say the Jabba gram act. You know what? Just for calling it that, yes, please do. The Jabba gram sounds amazing. Oh my god, it was too powerful.
I mean, look at how much it had to load in.
I mean, that is a lot.
It had to load in that girth.
I'll say, that's a lot of girth. Mount. I don't want to mount anything in here. I don't want to mount a single thing in this room.
I mean, it goes right up the pooper.
I don't want to do anything. I look so threatened by you. I just put my laser right at you.
Please don't eat me. Gonk, gonk.
Gonk, gonk. Aren't they technically nuclear reactors or something? What the fuck? Oh, there we go.
Oh, the sandwich. They ate the sandwich.
I'm kind of disappointed they did that.
Gonk, gonk.
What the fuck?
Gonk.
That's actually pretty cool. Look at that. It makes no fucking sense, but
if you try to betray me, Bib, I'll tie your Leku in a bow.
Oh,
origami Lego Aboma fit triple game.
He just fucking repeats. Oh, you know, he's got to be edgy, Devin, because he's almost the bat.
What is going on here?
Is that the actual song from the movie?
It's just like, it's so bassy. I don't know how it sounds on your headset.
No, it's a very good headset. It's very bassy.
Introduce me to your master. You will make sure that Jarvan knows I'm a Jedi Knight. Just in case the robe isn't obvious.
Why is Luke sound like really different in this one?
Because he's cool.
I'll say, right?
Mysterious.
Bro's doing the robot. Skywalker,
Jedi Knight. You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
What the fuck is that?
You have no power here!
He's got a plant hat in the background. Does it work?
I don't know why, but the second he did that laugh, it made me think of the You Have No Power Here thing from Lord of the Rings.
I mean, that's fair. You have no... I mean, that movie's so quotable. I've got a bone to pick with you. I wasn't going to say it until I...
I've got a pick to bone with you. I mean,
We're in the bone zone. Okay.
I've got a boner. I mean,
and I've already been thrown on the ground.
He says his Rancor is excited to know what a Jedi tastes.
How does he know what the Rancor is saying?
Because Rancor is fucking pack bombed like a motherfucker.
Get comboed, bitch.
You know, it doesn't help when you combo me.
Devin!
Nice.
Have a chicken! Wait, does this work? Billa Wonky? Kawasaki! No, it's like that one fucking movie. The one that Dylan showed you where it's a little, like, Japanese kid be speaking literal gibberish Japanese.
He's like saying,
Honda.
He's like,
Mitsubishi.
He's saying,
Banzai.
He's saying things that are technically Japanese.
I can't. Why do I just delete people with the Force?
Thank goodness I was doing everything.
Okay, I threw shit at him, okay? You just finished it.
Damn. You know what? Fuck you, C3PO.
That's a good intimidation tactic.
Actually, no.
His high exaltedness, the great Jabba the Hutt, has decreed that you are to be cast into the pit of
cold. Dude, it's like I blink and miss something on the screen.
All-powerful Sarlacc. So powerful.
There's the...
Why is he a Captuar?
You didn't see him with the plant on his head earlier? Rose.
Anyway, it's the all-powerful Sarlacc. So powerful, Boba Fett was able to escape it like 4 times.
But to be fair, isn't he the only person to ever escape it? Okay, that's amazing. That's amazing.
But I was too busy getting turned.
Is this all part of the plan?
He gave himself a mustache on the robot. I love that.
You can unlock the little blue elephant guy from the movie and jump. Really?
There we go. We're getting turned up. A plan to save Han. Level complete. That's one.
Wait. Are you ready? Come on.
True Jedi.
Holy fuck, 600,000?
I told you, it's gonna take no time to get... What was
it? Oh my goodness.
1 billion or 8 billion or something?
Yeah, 8 million?
Yeah, 8 million. That's gonna take no time. You can unlock... I saw a Rancor in there, Devin.
Yeah.
Hold up, no.
He's a...
I hope
wait,
so.
He's gotta be he'd be extra. An extra, yeah, he's not a villain.
Has to be. I mean, yeah, he's just an innocent guy.
He's just chilling. Are you sure you saw him?
I 100...
Oh, yeah, there
we're getting that. Hold up.
By character. We have only 1.7 million, so you kind of wasted a bunch of money.
I don't care.
God diggity
stands
damn.
Stands almost 5 meters and has a hide that can withstand blaster fire. Jabba the Hutt was fortunate enough to have a Rancor in his palace and would often feed prisoners to it. Yeah, no, I want to be able to change to that right the fuck now.
Should be able to, right? Holy fuck.
Oh my god.
God damn, you're gigantic. Oh my word. I wonder if,
Oh, sorry.
Damn.
Bro can jump too?
Well, yeah, he's got legs.
Well, usually in games when you're a giant character, you can't jump.
But I wonder if, like, I can ride it. Nope, I can ride this thing.
Oh, okay.
Actually, I'm okay with this.
Ow. Damn! How much, what the fuck is that made of? Blast, resists blaster fire.
Not vehicles, though.
No.
Holy shit, this thing is squirrely as a motherfucker.
Yeah, that looks fast.
Woo!
So Devin, we can explore now that it actually lets us play a character. And I'm just gonna... I'm gonna explore.
Damn, this thing turns in such a weird way.
Also, I'll say, it doesn't look like it does turn. I know that's a problem.
I'm just running a bunch of people over.
I don't have that in me tonight. Don't have the energy.
I ran a bunch of people over that and starts playing the super heroic Star Wars music.
I love that. Jesus.
I was gonna say, you ain't even gonna whack shit.
No. No, I don't. Where's that desert dragon? I'll fight it as the Rancor. That's a good 1v1.
I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure he beat it.
I would love to do a kaiju battle. I know they're not nearly big enough, but, you know.
I mean, the principle is...
Yeah. I still need to watch that other Godzilla movie with you.
No.
Why not?
I
actually kind of felt a little hurt you saw it without me, because the last two Godzilla movies you've watched with me. And that's the first one you watched without me.
I mean, to be fair, I watched it by myself, so it's not like I went with Dylan.
Oh. Well, that... Yeah, I guess.
He was too busy slobbing on Lucy's knob.
I'll say, I don't really... Yeah.
No, that's...
That's exactly... Yeah, I know. I was here that day.
No, you don't get the joke, because it's an inside joke with me and them. The joke that she's a Fuda.
Oh. See, why is it so much quieter for me to jump than it is for me to run?
Oh. Are you ready to go to the Sarlacc pit?
No, I was actually wanting to legitimately explore now that we actually can. Because we couldn't before because of the, we couldn't change characters. So here, where is a place I could go? We got story level, character, Kyber brick. I'll say, should we get a Kyber brick?
Holy crap.
Actually, what do you even use Kyber brick for? I can't remember.
It was, bonuses, wasn't it?
These, okay, I see. We have 99 to spend, Devin.
Mm-hmm. That's not that many.
Wow.
Don't spend any, you might need them.
That one. Well, I'm trying to get one for the droid upgrades and stuff, you know?
No, I don't. I just said don't spend it.
I'm getting it for R2, you know, the overpowered shit.
He doesn't need anything. He's literally the epitome of overpowered.
I know, but come on now.
He'd fucking bitch slap Kratos.
He would. Press B while moving to slide and enemies causing damage. Plus, we have so much money, Devin, this really doesn't mean anything to us for money.
Yes, it does. We barely have 1 million.
I know.
Are you ready for another shitty race?
Oh, God. Can I ride it as a Rancor?
I'm sure not.
I can sure try. Oh, dark side. We don't have any dark side upgrades? Really?
Not because they were all dookie.
Oh, you know what? Probably. Yeah, like force crush. Yeah, you know what, Devin? I agree with you. That was really dookie. What the fuck?
So this doesn't do anything.
Hello, Devin.
Hello.
Hello. Training remote attacks will cause a small amount of damage. You beat the Jedi game, right?
Which one?
The one Survivor. Did you end up beating it, or no?
I don't think so. So, apparently spinning causes you to actually move.
Yeah, are you moving? Because it's very disorienting.
Oh, no,
I
used to be way up there with you on top of this cliff. How is that disorienting? Just use your eyes.
Weapons found in weapon carry more ammo, allowing them to be used for longer.
See?
go. We got 23 kyber bricks, and now we're down to 11. So I'll probably stop spinning them nonchalantly now. Whoa! Bro, is... You know what? With how fast you're moving, that makes sense. That is a one hell of a gut check.
Okay, but imagine the G-forces.
That's my point. Like, the G... Oh my god, yeah, wait, no, I already told chat about the G-forces, me literally losing my fucking eyesight the other day from G-forces, which is ridiculous. I feel like it was a combination of my body not being made very well, and then also me not eating that day. Yet.
And a mixture of you're a bitch!
See, Devin, it didn't fa- like, it'd be a- the bitch thing would, like, make sense. Had I just got, like, shaken up, you know?
Goodness. Everything in the background moves so quickly. Oh my goodness.
We're what? Done. That's the second one. That's the we're good.
Oh, that we're tastes done. Gross.
There's, no, it's not even. It's a texture. Like, there's no. There's none of, like, you know, the. Soury feeling on them.
It's the powder?
Smooth. Yeah, like, the thing that makes it sour. It's just smooth. It's, like, smooth and hard.
Hmm. So, what happens if I jump in here right now ahead of the. Oh my goodness, he's so tentacly.
Don't say that. Oh god. He is very tentacly. Oh my god. I like that.
You know what the worst part is? When you get eaten by it and absorbed into the walls, you don't even die. It keeps you alive for a very long time.
Really?
Yeah, like hundreds of years.
I did not know that. There's actually, I did not really know a whole lot about the, Oh wait, hold up. Fuck, we're supposed to have this down the middle.
Does it really matter?
Not really, but I'm gonna fix that now.
I'm disturbed by my feet prints.
Other blocks or squares.
I wonder if there's a special...
What?
Like a special death animation, or if you just die. Let's see.
Whee! I was like, go for it.
It bites you. Nothing cool.
Your fucking outfit. Oh yeah, do your different little abilities, Devin. Cause I upgraded your one of your some of your abilities.
Like what?
I don't remember. You have to go in the menu and see like what the controls are for it. But that one. See how fucking far that bitch goes now? It used to be just a short dash, but now it should be like a really far high damage dash. I believe, because I upgraded it fully. So you could actually beat people up as R2, because, you know, you should be able to.
What the fuck are you talking about? I can always whip people's ass as R2. Just because you are a shitter, doesn't mean everybody is.
Ugh. Yeah.
Not all droids are as self-sufficient and independent as I. There's a gonk droid in the desert somewhere having some real trouble. Lend him a hand, will you?
Lend him a hand, will you?
Going gonk.
I fucking hate it. How the hell do I...
Any day.
So it's at the very top. How do I...
Any day.
What? What?
I'm waiting for you.
Oh, to start the mission?
No. You were sitting there trying to figure out how to go to this area.
Yeah, I have no idea. It's way up there. Oh, wait. I think I do go right here.
Need to climb some bullshit.
Let me switch characters real quick. I can figure. R2, he's got the. Actually, sorry. We're way too happy in here. We need to get really angry. What? Oh, okay. I always forget the controls in this game. Do you ever just forget the controls in this game, Devin?
Nope.
Oh wow, you actually- were you already up there?
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know where you were trying to go. I was just wandering around.
I was trying to go directly up to where you were going. I think.
Well, because it just loops around to the side there. It doesn't go up.
That's fine. So I just need to go over here and then go up somewhere. I'll figure out the rest as we go. Even if I gotta break the game's mechanics to do so. Jesus.
He says.
This game, it does not expect me to climb that, does it? There's got to be something that launches you really high up. Or like a cave or something that like takes you up there.
Well, I don't have the mission marked, so I don't know what you're trying to do. So.
I'm trying to go to the very top of this mountain right here. I feel like it's probably in here, though.
Try to go to the very top. Your face! Ah! See? So see how nice. I ran away from it before it exploded?
Okay, Devin, I wanted to give it a hug, okay? It looked lonely.
Hmm.
I thought I'd be nice.
Go do that to a stranger. See what happens.
Well, it wasn't a stranger. It was just a bomb. How the fuck?
I'm doing donuts, feller.
This isn't a boundary, is it? I hope not. Don't be a boundary.
Whee!
It's a boundary. Yeah. I have to do this the correct way. Oh, you know what? I bet you go up. No, that's for... Okay, that's for the Kyber break. So where the fuck do you go for this?
The Kyber cock?
Yeah. Kyber cock.
Wait, what do you even...
I'm trying to get one of the little data thingies.
Who's that? Oh, a raider?
Yeah, but we don't have those yet.
Well, we should, but I remember it not working.
We don't have our tools yet for it.
Oh, that's fucking...
Yeah, you have to get the tools later on for...
Shit-ass game.
Where do you get it in episode 6, Izzy?
Probably gotta wait for shit-ass Ray to appear.
Ow. Stop it. Don't make me. Don't make me go from episode 3 Anakin to episode 2 Anakin. Okay. Don't make it happen. Oh shit! Hold up. Parkour time.
Oop.
You made me go backwards.
That was my.
You're good. You're good. It was a combination of me being bad at the game and then you having any input. Oh, all right. Yeah, actually, you know what? If you want to figure out that puzzle, because I have no idea. My counterattack was force choking him. Seems a little extra, but you know what? Sure. Why is it so heroic?
Saying,
I'm walking, and you're walking.
That, it did that earlier, too.
God damn it.
But it did that after I, murdered somebody, so I was very confused.
I'm trying to get up there. You see that? So you get up there somehow. So you jump across to that from that way. So this is a big walk around. Oh, I forgot you can release them from each other. I completely forgot about that.
Oh, yes.
That's 100% my bad, not having played in a while.
Yeah, well, unfortunately, when you're shit at a game like that.
When you're a shitter. Yeah, it doesn't tell me how to get up there, though.
Okay, so it stays.
So that goes around that way. But that doesn't go around over here. So something leads up there that goes over there. In some way. But what would go over there is my question. Do you see something I don't see, Devin? He's like, a cache that I got that you didn't!
Yeah. Because it was very simple to do. Let me get off this disgusting C-3PO. Get a good character.
Let me... No, I am. I just want to die. You don't want to die? What a fucking loser. Hello, sweeties. Welcome in, Seppuku Forever. I know. Fucking crazy name.
Well, no, it just doesn't make much sense.
Battle of Endor. I hope you all have a nice day.
Don't tell me what to do.
Oh, thank you, Seppuku.
I'm gonna have a shit day now because of you. Fuck
what type
you.
Of day are you having, Seppuku Forever? I've been having a pretty decent day.
I was having a great day, and then
you got a fucking more rings of fuckery.
And then I was forced to play this with this dumb fuck.
You're having a grand time.
Well, I'd be having a better time if you just figured out how to go fucking up there instead of wandering around with your thumb up your ass.
I'm figuring it out.
You say that, but...
Slowly.
I think you don't have the required brain activation.
Well, why don't you help me figure it out?
Oh, well, because... Why would I have to solve it for you? I already solved your other problem.
Not solve it for me. Help me solve it.
I've already solved your other problem. You gotta figure this out on your own.
Well, they're two different things.
Okay.
You're supposed to carry me, Devin.
Yeah, which I'm not doing because this isn't Elden Ring with Dylan.
I wonder what type of build would you do when we go to play Dark Souls 1? I've not even thought about that. Because the magic is not nearly as smooth as it is in Elden Ring.
I'm going to do the glitch build. I'm going to... Actually, I don't remember if it was Dark Souls 1 or 2. There was this one random video I was watching. It was making fun of Top Gear, but it was Dark Souls.
Yeah.
And so there was this glitch to where basically you could stack certain magic spells. So you would use the stronger one, but it had, like... the amount of casts as the weaker one.
Oh, that's Dark Souls 2, I think.
But, yeah, so I'll do that build. Because it was the... You do, like, you throw this big, like, fucking fireball.
Yeah.
And then it blows up and shit. But you have the amount of casts as a really small, weak spell.
Actually, well, I don't know, that might be Dark Souls 1. I feel like that's Dark Souls 2, though. I feel like I remember hearing about it. You're gonna look it up? Yeah, that's fine. Well, it's because I don't...
Considering
I genuinely
Mr.
don't.
Fucking supposed photographic memory of Dark Souls 2 over here can't remember shit.
Well, I also don't have photographic memory of stuff I've never seen or done.
Yes, but you played it, you should know everything about it.
No.
That means you're not even a real gamer.
I don't know the glitches of something. I feel like being a real gamer of something does not...
It's Dark Souls 2.
Is it?
Yes.
I thought so. Well, because what you're mentioning, Devin, is something I've heard of, but I've never seen it.
Well, that sounds like a you problem.
But yeah, Dark Souls 2, you don't even need to do that glitch in Dark Souls 2, because that in that game, any type of magic build is pretty good. Dark Souls 2 is really good about making the magic actually worth a fuck.
Well, no, they just did it because they were doing some fucking goofy, dumbass build.
Yeah. Dark Souls 2... So Dark Souls 1 magic is powerful, Devin, but you know how in Elden Ring how you felt like you could move and, like, apply it in normal combat and stuff? In Dark Souls 1, it's more or less like you just go pew-pew from long range and hope that it doesn't get to you before it dies. So it is useful, but you would 100% need a backup plan.
Sounds like you just don't know how to use magic.
I mean, no. Well, I mean, if you make a magic build, it's... I'm all for it. But you honestly might be right, because I genuinely don't use sorceries in Dark Souls very often.
How do you like my little donut?
Fuck, dude.
Aw.
I liked it a lot, actually, before it just fucking disappeared. Where the hell does it want me to go? So I thought I was getting somewhere, and now I'm even more lost, so.
You lost.
Yeah, I've lost any ability to figure out where the hell I was going. So let's stop it, dust particle. You're making me think there's a gnat in here.
There was a gnat earlier, so it might be. I don't know.
Wait, do you think it's up that one?
Maybe.
I swear to God. Jesus,
oh
Anakin.
My God.
He didn't even teleport. He disintegrated. Oh my! Wait, no, it's good.
I was gonna say this. You
that's
can
not
climb
scoundrel.
Up with your
tutorial.
Episode 6.
Oh my God! I'm glad I got my vanilla fudge, which does not taste like fudge, to be honest.
Yeah, I'm sure. It's vanilla.
Yeah. Well, I only got it because I like vanilla. I want to see if I'd like it. You know. I never heard of vanilla fudge before, so. But I'm sure you also probably haven't.
That defeats the purpose of fudge.
Probably.
Listen, I'm pretty sure you gotta throw it in. You gotta build it. Throw it in there.
Throw it in there with the force?
Yeah. You can act like they don't throw stuff with the force.
Not even. Okay! Okay! You fucking saw
just
that, didn't
press
you?
Press a button! What
no,
is so difficult
no!
About
did you see
this?
The camera change like that?
Yes! All you have to do is press one button.
No! Yes, but that's my point. But it stopped my action after it changed the camera. I had already pressed A, and then it changed the camera. It changed the camera and the action. What the fuck?
I would like to formally apologize to stream the chat because this fool right here sucks ass.
You can't move while casting. Each spell has its own independent cast times. The harder hitting shit takes a long time to cast. Like charging up Comet is zero to cast the bigger spells. Mana is gone. Each spell simply has a use. The biggest spells have anywhere between 2 and 4 casts. Yeah, it's like not a lot.
It's fucking pointless then.
That's my point, Devin.
Literally,
you probably
what's the
don't
fucking
like
use
it.
Of a spell that I can use twice? That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
It's because you usually have a lot more than the one.
That's so dumb.
And that I'm saying that's okay because you probably won't end up using magic in Dark Souls
so
1.
So dumb. It's just so goddamn dumb.
At least we're not doing Bloodborne where it takes bullets to cast magic.
Okay, you're gonna act like a Glock isn't better than casting a spell.
Yeah, not nearly as cool.
I didn't ask if it was as cool, I asked if it was better.
Yeah, no, it's not. It's definitely not as good.
It's far superior.
Mm-mm.
It's quicker, you don't have to sit here and fucking say anything, you just do it.
No, I have to say, like, high-end magic trumps any type of gun, usually.
Nope.
Especially if it's really high-end magic.
Nope.
Now, if it was, like, you know, basic bitch magic or whatever, or, like, the force, yeah, maybe. Like, you know, is your force gonna stop my bullet? If I shoot enough of them, like, I didn't, you know. But, like, when Sauron was No, there's no middle piece. I need to get.
Well, grab it. It's right there. You just saw the bee thing, didn't you?
No, I didn't. Where?
Stop.
Hold up.
Go that way. It's right down there.
So okay.
Holy Moses!
Huh. Dude. Please. Just let me do simple parkour.
Parkour.
Oh my God. You know, the hardest part of this area has got to be the camera.
Okay, so that right there. Utiti! Utiti! I'm sorry!
Well, fuck. I'm not sorry. Fuck these guys.
Anyway. So.
High up, hidey hole.
How you just walked across that little thing there?
Hmm?
I've never understood that in video games and movies and shit. When, like, it's like a little pipe or something.
Mm-hmm.
And they try to balance, and like they're slipping and shit. Motherfucker, just sit down on it and shimmy.
I like how this game is telling me, like, oh, just jump up there. Like, just jump up there.
Yeah, jump. Could be in a pussy. You're not gonna be able to make it. You can't.
I was gonna say, I don't think you can, no. There's gotta be something. Can I build something?
Nope. Because you went the wrong way. What you just did goes up to the hiding hole.
No, it told me to go this way, see? It's specifically
it can tell
me.
You the wrong way.
That'd be a dick move.
I mean, it might, but...
Huh.
I need this, I'm gonna take it out.
Come on, Devin. I need your brain power! I need your brain power more than ever! Come on, there's gotta be somebody who can jump up high enough for it, right? Can you think of anything, Devin?
Can I? Yes. Am I?
What? Oh, my camera fuckery. I have no idea. Because I can't go around. I have to go
magic
up.
Magic does hit like a tactical nuke in DS1.
It does. No, that's my point. It does.
Two
hit really
words.
Hard.
Dark bead.
Okay. You can't.
Dog.
What? Dusty?
Oh my fucking god, yeah. Bro.
There. Well, you can't base all of the magic school off of one spell. Like,
well,
you can't base all sorceries off of one spell.
I think he was trying to make
comment.
A point of the
but
spells hit like nukes.
Devin, like, the difference. So, I know because you haven't played it, but, like, the
oh,
difference.
I can't wait for you to explain
no,
his
seriously.
Point for him.
No. I'm not explaining his point. I'm talking about, like, how it doesn't, like, directly correlate.
I didn't think it does. I'm just saying he was making the point of that one is an example of it hitting like a nuke.
It hits like 3. It's insane.
That's literally the point. Oh, why do you gotta be so difficult?
I can't go up here.
You can't.
Do you know of a way to get up there?
I would have. I wasn't the one trying to do this.
What? What is there to show me that you...
So, why did you do that? Because that wasn't the gonk droid you were supposed to save. That was a random data chip.
Mm-hmm.
Unless that's all you were trying to do.
Mm-hmm.
Well, let's see. What can we waste our money on?
Well, I was getting it for those eventually when we get to them.
Oh, I was just going to do a random one.
No. I'm trying to get it for those, because we have two, and I was preemptively getting that for later.
Okay, but what if I just waste my money on this?
No, because what we're trying to get is this one, remember?
Yeah, but what if I don't care about your opinion?
Because we're trying to, well, by the end of this game, we want to get this one.
Why would I want to do that?
Because we wanted to see what the galaxy raid was.
You wanted to.
No, you definitely wanted to. I remember you telling me you wanted to as well.
I just want to get this over with.
I hope you guys know he loves the streams.
I just hope you know that he's a fucking dirty liar.
But no, yeah, like that spell, it's, it casts as fast as Pebble, yet it does the damage of a fully buffed 14 seconds of Comet Azure.
What the fuck is a porg?
This thing's from 7, 8, and 9.
Oh, well, that's why I don't know.
Also, that's why you don't remember, because you don't have something to remember. I know Baguette lightsabers is pretty beautiful.
Yeah. Got 500 million.
It's definitely possible once we start getting these multiplicative stuff up.
Well, my thing is, should we get the times 10?
Yeah, the times 10 we might not need to.
Because that's basically that's already there.
Yeah, that's my point. We probably won't get the times 10, we'll probably get the times 8. But the times 10, depending on how quickly we're going up with times 8, we'll change
okay,
what we
so
get.
So, they do this. How many people that play this are even old enough to remember an old CRT TV?
I feel like a lot. I feel like there's a lot of older people that play Lego games.
Wait, what's the what?
Because, I mean, I remember those TVs.
What's the difference
TVs?
Between retro and tele... What?
I don't know. If we have
all civilians are gonk droids, that's hilarious.
I mean, that sounds pretty good too. Once
wait,
we get
when did we get that?
What? Mumble mode? Oh, I think you start with that. Here, we'll go ahead and start. I wanted to get that.
Finally, goddamn, it only took 7 hours. You want a J-type star skiff?
Mm.
I want to stick my dick in it.
I'm sure you do.
Oh,
Christ. Damn!
See, this is one of the reasons why I hate C-3PO. He's a little bitch.
I fucking love Boba Fett. Why is he caressing for you?
Because I think originally he was doing that shit to Leia, and they don't want to show that in the child game.
That's fair.
Let's go! Honestly, the fact that they gave her this...
You know what? Yes! Yes!
Honestly, the fact that they even put the slave outfit on hers... I'm surprised.
They got rid of the cleavage markings, though, I think. Yo!
10 out of 10!
Chewie! Bro, hold the 10 up. Yeah! Erg! I don't want to kill Boba Fett. He's my favorite bounty hunter.
Well, we're not going to kill him, remember?
Oh, you
fucking
know what?
Immortal.
Yeah. I mean, bro is, though. Oh! Oh, I thought it was going to give me the Y thing. No, he's going to pull out a flamethrower. He's...
Oh, wait. Fuck. Wait, where's X?
You're just in here mashing A.
For a little bit, yeah.
Wait, is it a...
What?
Jedi.
Huh? Because we got so many coins all at once, it just instantly
Rose health!
What?
I threw a bomb at him and it did like all of it.
Yeah, that's how we got his health set down so quickly the first time I blew up one of these things over here.
This shit's so fucking chaotic.
He's pulling his cock out!
Devin, I fucking love this game.
He's cocking his pull out.
He's pulling a lockout.
No, he's cocking his pull out.
He's rocking out with his cock out. Oh no, Devin, it's like that one Koopa clip of mine. He's rocking out with his cock out. Go in there, the table's broken! Damn. You know what, Devin? I'm joining. Hold up. This seems completely... You're probably way better aiming than me, though.
No, these things are very awkward to aim. These lasers don't move nearly as fast as a laser should. It's very awkward.
They're heavy lasers.
Yeah, but it's still a fucking laser.
What?
Who the fuck are you?
Boba Fett, where?
How do you manage? Oh!
Ouch.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Why did that audio sound so, like, why did it sound like it was recorded in a fucking bathroom?
I don't know. Some of the audio is a little weird.
What the hell? Wait, why did it not do the...
Oh! You fucking see that? I literally threw myself off this place. I think you have to shoot these to break them. I have no idea what you're saying.
You sure about that? They seem to not be doing anything.
Oh, huh. You're coming with us. Are they? What? How was I supposed to know that was a bomb? There's a lot of bombs, actually.
You dare disrespect Jabba?
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 Jabba? Jabba? Jabba Wabba? I mean, I disrespect whoever I please. I'm a fucking Chewie.
This fucking game!
Why must you spoil our visit to the Sarlacc pit?
Jabba the Hutt? Jabba the Hutt, feller! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Chocolate! Jabba. I remember chocolate! Jabba!
Jibba Jabba!
Jabba the who?
Jab 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 jabber jaw!
Wait, I can't.
What?
Oh, is it appear behind
just
me?
Get the fuck up here.
I'm doing the side mission stuff. Oh, wait, hold up. Bodied? Let me shoot stuff while laughing like Peter Griffin, Devin, okay? How's he? He does a fucking.
Nah. Is that what you think Peter sounds like?
No, he does a fucking. Nah, I think, right? Something like that?
Sure.
I don't know.
Too bad I can't use this giant monster.
Okay.
Well, thank goodness you didn't set these up to help me or anything.
Wait, I thought you could reach him.
You better know what you're doing.
Hey, yo.
Oh,
I'm sorry. Hi, R2. They have a cookout up here, Devin. That's amazing. Oh, I'm sorry. You know what? Fair is fair. All fair
hey,
is fair.
Heart.
Take a picture! Devin, you just picked up the only heart we have in the entire playthrough. How dare you?
I'm sure I'll get it later.
How does R2 get up there? Oh!
He's got a
with
grappling.
A fucking grappling hook.
Oh, fuck. God. You're not even a gamer.
Oh, God. I've not done these in so long.
I need a gong. Is there a gong down here somewhere?
Oh, I'm so dumb. Now that I've seen this, Devin, all I like to think is that's what R2's doing when he's doing that. He's just fucking... spinning a puzzle like that. Every time I see a scene of him doing the fucking and that's why he keeps going back and forth, because he had a really fucking hard one.
God, I hate C-3PO so much. Damn, just fucking, I was gonna say, what the fuck? She just comes and slaps. She slapped the shit out of Crumb.
But yeah, see, look this way, I don't think she has her boob cleavage thing there. Nope. So they have it there, but they got rid of her boob indent. So it's just flat. Oh, what? Wait, we just beat him up now? Here, you beat him up, I'll gather money.
Damn. Yeeted his ass.
So, random question. Have you seen Horton Hears the Who?
Party's over! Time for you to leave!
Quite a long time.
That movie is such a fucking mess. Like, it's actually pretty good. Which sucks, because I honestly do enjoy quite a bit of the Dr. Seuss movies.
Well, I need you to do something, because I literally can't fucking move because I'm chained. So how about you kill some people? God damn, bro. Sitting over here fucking smacking a bunch of random bullshit.
I'm being efficient.
You're being fucking dumbass.
I don't want to hit you, I'm sorry.
Also, what is this music?
I don't know. Salacious Crumb?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
It's the little fucking thing. Yeah. You don't know who Salacious Crumb is?
Jesus.
You're such a non-gamer, dude.
How do you do the charge attack? Oh, you run and press B. Okay. Dude looks like a gremlin from the fucking movie.
We're standing right here. How could he not
see anything? I will say, how does he not see anything? I'm confused. Oh my god. That was kind of mean. Jesus!
This is so fucking stupid!
I love this. The lack of frames will not save you!
The no frames will not help.
I don't need frames to kick your ass. Only bounty hunters can destroy gold crates.
Yeah,
though.
See, that's what I thought. Isn't completely useless after all.
Get him!
I feel like he'd be like really gross to punch. I feel like he'd be like
squishy,
sticky, and squishy.
Oh yeah, he'd probably be sticky. If he looks like if you were to touch him,
well, he's
be
either
sticky.
He's either sticky or slimy.
Both.
Oh, gosh.
Bro is still flying around. Oh, you hate to see it.
Well, no, he's fine. He's done this like 4 times.
Come on.
All I can hear is the fucking Captain Falcon. Come on! Let's come on!
And don't forget the droids.
We're on our way.
Ah. It's a trap!
Don't for droid the gits.
Fucking magnets.
Also,
what did we hit?
A magnet would completely fucking ruin the droids. They're electronic.
I'll say, yeah. How do magnets mess up electronics exactly? I can't remember.
Because electricity is fucking voodoo.
And so magnets are voodoo. So it's light and dark magic, so they clash.
Yes. Dude, I don't believe in electricity. I think it's one Devin's of those
in
things
the Amish paradise.
No, I think it's one of those things that it only works because we believe that it works.
True Jedi.
We did it.
We won. If he wants to achieve some magic, though, he should go Pyro. Also benefits of caster, but with really good melee spells. Oh, and since Darth is one poison, applies regardless, so there isn't any risk of people interrupted unless you're losing armor without poise, which is a mistake. Only bounty hunters can destroy gold crates, but work is a bit busy, but
Izzy, we can't hype it up. There's nothing to hype up. It's just ass.
I need to finish my training with Master Yoda. You ready to go?
I think you guys still know like where my statement stands. I love this game. But if I were to go off of which one I prefer more, I still prefer Lego Star Lord of the Rings.
You're not even a gamer.
No, I just feel like the overall like presentation and everything that goes on is better.
Overall, present my balls.
Yeah. You wanna just head to the next planet?
You wanna shut your face, Missy?
Capital ships. Oh, well, nice. The Venator, isn't that the giant ones?
Maybe. I'm getting in my tiny Star Destroyer. You do what you want to do.
And I'll get in the Jedi Interceptor.
How would this even work?
What? That's beautiful, Devin. That's amazing.
I mean, I'm literally almost the exact same size. Like, it's...
No, I feel like that would work. Your just head would poke out, and since you're a droid, it's okay.
Yeah, but, like, you can get in this, is my point.
We have to go to the Dragon Snake Bog? Oh, boy.
Dragon Snake Bog? Dagon Bonga Dog?
Bog log log.
Okay, I don't know if you saw that, but R2 is still standing on the ground over there. He didn't actually get in the thing, so it just took off.
Well, R2 has mastered the ability of instant transmission.
I mean, he probably has.
He learned it from Goku.
He's pretty great. Oh my word.
That's amazing. I take it back. Better game! Better game! Better game! I can move in the cutscene.
No, not the moving. How tiny it the fucking
Oh, I know.
Is.
Oh, that's a... I like that little intro for that.
Master Yoda
is
I don't give a fuck. Oh, well, see, there's nothing in there.
I just hope he sees it that way.
I don't know if you saw that.
Yeah.
Fresh hints. Get them all out.
If you don't shut your ass.
You scared me.
I know, you're a massive pussy.
Everything I am what I eat. I eat cats.
Oh. So, a droid should be able to go into a swamp, right?
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm getting flashbacks of Lego Lord of the Rings when Sam jumped 40 stories up to get out of the water, if you remember that. Which also, I'm going to start...
Go find Master Yoda.
I'm going to have to start making...
do your job.
Do you want to destroy stuff and get money while I find Yoda? I'm trying to destroy stuff so we can get money.
But I don't want to.
Also, how far away are we? 8 million. Okay, we're getting close.
Guys, protect the galaxy. All those seasons on the moisture farm prepared me for this.
What?
I still think a moisture farm is interesting.
Well, no, that wouldn't make sense. Why would that prepare you for a fucking swamp?
I don't know. I just listen to the orders. I don't think about them.
Yep, you would.
Dude, you would. Wait, what the fuck was the one grenade called inside of Battlefront 2? The oppression grenade or something? Oh my god.
I've never played that.
No, what is the... God damn it. Hold up.
I could make a joke, but I'm pretty sure it gets you in trouble.
Battlefront 2 Sith Trooper abilities. Oppression grenade! He throws an oppression grenade!
God, I love that sound.
Oh my god, that's terrible, Devin. That's horrible. That's...
So, you're more concerned about the name of it than what it actually does.
Oh my god. No, I'm saying that's hilarious. That's terrible.
He can only think about one thing at a time. His brain power doesn't allow for anything more than that.
Maybe. We'll see. Tell your droid not to look at me like that. He's making me uncomfortable.
Good.
Yeah, what are we looking at? That was cool. What is that?
Goodness. That's what I'm doing. Have you ever seen John? Oh my fucking god.
God, my nose. Fucking up.
It's fucking so stupid. I fucking hate this.
If you sit around in different areas in space, you can fight and take over capital ships. Didn't say we could do that somewhere around here.
Bold of you to assume that I'm about to play a video game. Oh.
Well, here, the next place we go to, we'll travel around in space then.
Spaceballs?
Spaceballs. He's an asshole, sir. Well, I know that. No, that's his name. Sergeant Asshole!
Hold near him.
Ow,
shit!
I mean, right? I can do-
The fucking, literally we just a massive back. Cone. Well, no, there's the one that's the cone where
yeah,
it's
yeah,
the-
that's the one that's the cake.
But it's who's using which ones is the good bit.
That's really good.
Well, I would say it, but I'm pretty sure Twitch is too fucking bitch made for it, because they're a bunch of...
pussies!
Damn.
One thing remains.
Just fucking hit him
Vader,
with that Ebola.
You must confront Vader.
Seagulls!
Vader, my father.
Stop it now!
Your father, yes. Another.
Mercy.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of.
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Ew!
Oh, we
red alarm!
Your insight serves you well.
Well, the thing is, doesn't fucking R2 know that?
Yeah.
And he didn't say anything just to be an ass.
Come on, R2.
To be fair though, R2 is a straight demon. Okay, in some of the extended universe shit,
that's right,
he literally destroys a planet that had like 20 billion people
on it. Let's head to the rendezvous.
Bro is the biggest fucking mass murderer in this universe, bar none.
Why is his head gray but his body white?
I think he's got thrown in the, why are we in those ships?
Why are there two?
It's because me and him. We're separate ships.
For some reason.
Yeah. Well, it's because Devin doesn't want me to drive his ship.
Even though an X-Wing is literally...
Devin does not want me to drive his ship.
But also, it's R2, so he has the little compartment.
Well, no.
Yes, but I do not want him driving my ship, so... He sucks.
I can drive vehicles in video games. I certainly cannot fly a ship at all. That is the worst thing I've ever done.
Like, holy fuck. I feel like this... Whatever.
Hmm?
Nothing.
Tell me what you're feeling.
I don't want to fucking talk to you.
Can you feel it now, Mr. Krabs? That's more romantic for this gameplay.
God damn, these fucking ships have no inertia. I instantly stopped.
I mean, isn't that good?
No, I'm in space. That's not what should happen. Oh, the frames!
Yeah, I don't want to think about the frames, Devin.
Who's this? A guy?
Delphair, I hereby evoke Article 50 of Finders Keepers, Losers Weepers. You better get ready to chase me.
Is this motherfucker? Did he just say he's gonna invoke Article 5?
So yeah.
This is not modern day. Don't do that.
Whee!
What's that?
Dude, he literally just rams you. What the fuck is this?
I love that. Oh wait, was I helping you shoot the guy?
Ah,
nice. Get him! How do you blow this up?
Why do you shoot it, dickhead? Like every other time.
Why does it work now?
Because you're within range.
I feel like we're in space, so like,
yeah,
shouldn't lose.
Well, yes,
power.
But also we're in space. That's like 47,000 miles away.
Oh, nice. 5 Kyber Bricks is pretty good. I still think the fact that it has 1,200 of them bitches available is ridiculous.
Home one?
Okay. Fucking what?
That's where we're going.
Well, where's the other stuff that's in space? There's usually a lot more. Isn't there a race?
Oh, yeah, there's things.
Let's do a race.
Look at the... Oh, good God.
What race? What thing?
Well, just... No, look at your fucking HUD, dumbass. The shit that's popping up on it.
Okay, that's kind of crazy. Look at the top comment.
That's pretty
crazy. Hold up. If you sit around in different... Okay. Femboys that have limited brain power. Check the ships to tab to see where capital ships will appear. Luke shared an Alabama moment with Leia, and now he regrets it. R2 doesn't have arms because he would be too powerful with them.
That's what I'm talking about!
Then if you check the ships
to
tab, you can see where the capital ships will
appear.
That's
why he's the GOAT! The GOAT!
I said I'd take these supplies to a base on Yavin 4, Quick Sharp. But I forgot, I already have the mesmerized Saga Coop. Hey, Luke, I'm kinda double booked. Oh, it's nothing major, just something about saving some rebels in peril. Same old, same old. So, you think you can help me? Kinda on the clock here.
Sure.
Thanks. Here's the cargo. Run it over to Yavin 4 as fast as you can. Just watch out for the...
Oh, I think we have to buy rumors to figure out where they're at.
Good luck!
Okay, Devin, you ready for this race?
No. I was selecting a mission. We gotta go to Yavin 4.
Oh, where's that even at?
We gotta go into...
There we go. Why is your ship just on fire?
Because that dude kept crashing into me.
He was driving like me. What a legend.
He still lost, so it proves the point that you suck ass.
Unidentified ship transporting unidentified thing.
What?
I don't like it. Commencing blasting.
But we're not even out of fucking hyperspace yet. How do you even know we're here?
Halt, smuggler. That car.
Because they have, they have indictor fields, so they'll just pull us out of hyperspace, you fucking pleb.
I actually did not know that. What? How does that work?
Don't ask me like I fucking understand how goddamn hyperspace works.
I thought you did.
I don't understand quantum mechanics.
You were talking like you did, so I was like, okay, Devin, let me know.
I don't understand quantum mechanics, motherfucker.
You're literally Einstein, Devin.
Yeah, and he didn't understand that shit either. He understood fucking E equals MC squared.
I thought he was the guy who made the Pythagorean theorem.
Yeah.
I'm fucking kidding. For anyone who doesn't know I'm kidding, I hope you know I am.
He's not kidding. He used to genuinely think that for the longest time.
Because when I learned about Pythagorean theorem...
That feels like a super inefficient way to carry shit.
Yeah, I feel like it would be too. I learned about the Pythagorean theorem in with my grandfather. I didn't learn it in school. I'll talk about it after. Hey, I'm fun-sized, not short. Lol, the problem at the moment at work is that we hardly have any orders, that the working time does not pass.
So are you just gonna sit there and die, or are you
gonna... I was moving to make sure I don't die.
Moving in on cargo.
God, I cannot. I'll say I cannot control my movement in space.
Well, because what you do is you just aim where you want and then shoot.
So I can do aiming in space, but I cannot maneuver while aiming.
I can tell you just fucking slammed into me, you dickhead.
Wait, that was you?
Yes.
My bad. My B.
It is. Certainly wasn't mine, motherfucker.
You sure?
I'm 100% sure.
How do you know?
Because I wasn't the one that flew into that.
Fuck. God damn it.
God damn it. This fucking TIE fighter. God fucking damn it. Fuck.
How do dog fights work? I just can't.
Well, I understand how dog fights work. Space dog fights are exactly the same as fucking land or fucking air wars.
Land dog fights? Yeah,
well, I mean, technically.
Space dog fights, I think, are slightly more legal, Devin.
What? I don't think that's true.
Actually, no space laws.
Actually, that's not true. The first person to commit a crime in space was a woman, and she stole her sister's identity.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what?
Yeah, there was this lady that was working on the International Space Station,
uh-huh.
And she got in trouble for stealing her sister's identity while on the space station, so she was the first person to commit a crime in space.
Imagine.
Leave it to a woman!
Oh, God. Hey. Well, Devin, I guess you could say she was girl bossing too close to the sun. She was literally in space.
Oh my fucking god. You know, as much as I hate it, that's probably the one good joke you've made today.
As you know. No! Top G mindset. Oh, wait, huh? Oh, I'm fun sized.
I'm fun sized, not short. God, Kit Kat, you're so quirky. I don't know enough about this Kit Kat person to make that joke. That might end up putting me on a list. Well, yes, but my point is...
What?
I might get
fun sized is a horny term?
Yeah.
When?
You've never heard that?
Well, I've heard people say it. I've never heard it be a horny term.
Yeah.
What context am I missing?
Horny context, I guess?
I guess so. I'm missing, I guess. What the fuck are these oh my god, I'm taking missiles to the face.
They did a very good job with, like, the sky boxes. Or the space boxes.
I mean, they are very pretty. I just, like... You know what? I might as well just kind of fly around and look at them. Because I cannot How much do I need to turn to see something? God damn it.
Dude, they're all over the place.
That's my point. Like, I turn so much that I never see one.
Dude, I've killed literally everybody except... Oh my god, he's right behind you. That's why you can't see him, dickhead.
You know what, Luna? You should come out here and fly this thing and see how you like it.
She'd do a better job than you!
I can't.
Didn't hear that weird-ass sound she just made? Yeah, that was her. Yeah. That's why I was so fucking like, wait, what the hell?
Holy shit. Mwahahaha, no. I'll say I'm confused, so it's okay.
See, judging off of the faces, I don't think that's an actual no. That's one of those, no.
That's one of the Bill Burr
no's.
No.
No, oh my god. Yeah, and then you get the guy who reads it with a deadpan voice. No, stop it. I don't want...
You get a bad reading.
You get a bad read, and then that's it. Game over, man. Fuck! Oh my goodness.
Bad reads, bad read. You got to be there.
You're going down. Space battle, fella. Woo! See, you're making that voice as if rednecks wouldn't be great in a space battle.
Would they?
Yes. You don't understand, Haven. A gun is a gun. It doesn't matter if it's zero gravity or not. I know, she's fucking tripping, dude. You need to fucking... Luna! Hey, that is enough, dog. It is too damn late for that bullshit.
Is it?
Whew. Hey, Evan, do you mind, like, doing something?
I just got done shooting a bunch of them. Now there's this brick here, so I'm shooting it.
Oh my god. Of course, you're like, oh yeah, let me not help this fucking massive battle. Let me worry about my goddamn money.
Money is important, Devin.
Yes. And guess what? The giant meteor will be there after the battle. I don't understand how that gets rid of the rock.
I don't know either. Also, I like how it's, like, called a barrel roll in some contexts when it's actually, like, a corkscrew roll of some kind.
Aileron.
Aileron? It's only end one way. Huh?
How do you not understand what he's trying to say?
I literally don't hear him. That's my problem. I don't
You just
hear
moved
him.
The thing off your head. Yeah.
And do you know how loud this shit is? These are loud ass headphones.
I can hear him and
Yes. But these are not the same headset, Devin. So, what did you say, Dylan? I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
You said something about D2 is what I heard.
Yeah, what are you doing, D2?
Go for the loot.
Yeah.
Yeah. So. Devin, I think after the you long enough, I think you make yourself mad.
You disrespect yourself and your nation. You are made of
That's what I'm starting to gather.
Are you gonna go deliver the cargo to the goddamn rebel ship?
Where are they at?
The fucking objective.
The gold?
Come on, you're in space, you can get closer.
So, that sure took delivery job off on you, huh? Or maybe he'll show back up to apologize and
Devin, no, fuck that bullshit. Don't ever want to be quirky. Also, I have no idea about it being a kink term.
Well, no, it's not a kink term. It's just a horny thing.
I'm sure Theranet is a conscience and will come back to apologize.
I think you guys just both describe... I think you both mean the same thing, but you're describing it in a different way.
Well, no, because a kink term is like...
I guess we're done here.
Never mind.
Thanks for the delivery. These extra
I won't be able to explain it to you because you don't understand these concepts.
And the big furry dude was not pleased.
It would take as long to explain that. Probably as long as you
explain. Well, not much longer because I'm getting hungry. And it's almost 3.
Is it?
You tell me.
Is it actually?
I like how there's a limit to space, man. Fuck you.
Yeah, limit to space. How does that make sense? Make it make sense! Rancor, which one are you going to? I'm heading towards that one. I can't. You're heading to this one. Okay. I want to make sure I'm going to the right one to help you.
Kit Kat, that sounds like an awful quirky response.
What about his arms?
Really? That's wild.
I don't see, that's wild. What the fuck?
Well, I mean, he mostly kicks, so it's not like he's really losing much.
I
got you now.
I wouldn't think that hearing how he trips at the very beginning of the anime.
A bit quirky.
Oh, God.
What?
I don't know. I just heard quirky and then a scream.
Alright.
Shit. Sorry.
Grab a hold of you, twins.
Whoa.
Ooh, baby. We did it. I'm just mad dashing this bitch at fucking light speed.
But you're definitely not going
to. The animatronic
I'm going 20 light speed.
I actually don't even know if Star Wars. They have. Oh, because. I kicked it because I was mad at these motherfuckers playing goddamn Rings of Power clips.
Oh.
Or sound bites.
Mm. Wait, you're playing
God damn it, dog. You just fucking headbutted my fist in your face. What is wrong with you? Oh my god. Mm. Hello.
Target acquired.
I always get so worried because he jumps up in my hands when I have long ass nails. I'm like, girl, you're going to poke your own eye out with my hands. Stop.
Anyway, what I was going to say is, I don't actually know. I don't think Star Wars has FTL drives.
Get me the meat and give it to me at all.
Faster than light.
Like, I know they have, you know, light speed, but it's considered super fucking dangerous. Until the newest movies where you can just fucking skip in and out of that bullshit because fucking shit-ass riding. Yeah, that's why I was like, oh, I'm surprised they used that term. Okay. Oh my god! Jeez.
She's joining in on the fray.
She is the fray.
Wait, is there a capital ship?
What?
Waiting for a capital ship. Each type of capital ship will only appear in a specific local space. If nothing shows up here, try searching somewhere else. I don't think we've ever shot stuff around here. I thought we were trying to get a capital ship.
I was just killing stuff.
I mean, I was kind of doing that too, but I had a little bit of a purpose.
I don't think you understand. My bloodlust cannot be satiated.
Blood for the blood god.
Blood for the blood lily.
Damn it. I'm just trying to get better at flying vehicles, and I don't think I'm getting better now.
No, you're actually getting worse.
I think I'm just consistently seeing how it's super difficult to
do. You have negative talent at it. It's just staggering.
It's my weakness.
Aside from the many other weaknesses.
I'll say, I think it's the last one, so cool.
Watch out, he's shooting you! No!
Wait, what? There's another one immediately after?
Oh my goodness, oh, okay. Luna. Holy nipples. Ah! Right. Ah! Get your butt out of my face! Hey, be nice.
Chillax.
You're going down.
Hey, I said be nice. I don't mind playing around, but don't you start biting. Alright? See that? I don't mind. That's fine. Don't you start biting now.
I think. No, not there. Wait, what it tell me?
Did you
want
to finish up the, it should say. Somebody said that it said.
I'll say, yeah, where would it say that there's a ship there? I guess it might not say it on the actual thing here. You just have to go there.
Oh my goodness, dog. Haven, grab that before she tries to get over there and get it.
Let's get him.
You know, I don't think it tells you.
Hello. Hello, Stinky.
Here, I'll go to one that would make sense.
Ow. Cunt. Get your claws out of here, dog. Well, we're in the middle of something.
Here. Here. After that one, we'll go to Naboo. Wait, hold on. I'm missing something, chat. The best way to be quirky. Be quirky in a murderous way. I am back. Welcome back. Get to the top shelf with you. What did I do? You stole all the cookies? If you buy a ship's rumor, it'll tell you all the planets it appears near. Oh, it appears near multiple planets? Well, here, Devin. Trade Federation battleships are pretty awesome, so.
Target acquired.
Do whatever.
Not again!
Geonosis.
Wait, not again! You've been blown up multiple times, sir? Musfatar?
Yeah, let's go to Musfatar. I think Musfatar is one of them.
Hey, hey.
Why not buy the first Death Star's rumor?
Hey.
Maybe.
Luna, relax.
She doesn't know how.
Relax.
I'll say, don't look at me. Attack Devin. Attack Devin instead.
Go and do this, and then... Oh my goodness, I forgot how crazy that looked. It's yep. Florida, but as a planet!
Yeah, I wanna, the high ground. I wanted to,
damn it, dog.
I wanted to get the capital ship.
Luna, go to your room.
Is what I wanted.
You are being wild right now.
Yeah, after, we'll try to finish with getting a capital ship. Bodied! There we go. So I basically just earned back what I spent to get the thingy.
She didn't want to go to the high ground?
I thought about it. Yeah, this is Mustafar.
Mustafar? Well, it's not here, so we probably have to go to a different place.
Oh, well, I know another place it can be at is Naboo.
Naboo?
Yeah.
Naboo?
They're having their own side quest in chat, Devin. Don't worry too much about it.
I was about to say, they're having a little story over there. They got a B-plot over here. You have to wait a bit to do space battles?
Oh, that's fucking...
Oh, you have to wait around? Well, that's kind of dumb.
There's nothing to do, though.
Well, I'll go get this stud going, I guess.
Yeah. Money's money.
And Haven's a cheap whore.
What do they look like?
I mean, to be fair.
If they look fine enough, I might be willing to make it a very cheap price.
If they look like Ishtola, I'll do it for free. You know what? Fair. I'd pay her perfectly. That'd be perfectly fine.
I got the key.
You don't understand.
You gotta be like this, huh?
Do you, though?
Do
you? You became a donk knight?
And smashed up the ship! You're cool! I respect that.
The game really wants me to go to this objective. It was just screaming at the screen. You know, you put that up so I could see it, and I appreciate that, but I still can't see it.
But save it. Did you forget that we have glasses?
Bloop. 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 Look at those little jowls.
Oh, I know.
For me, it only usually took about 2 space battles. A choco chip sandwich? How about a choco taco? Like a real man!
That sounds like...
Go ahead, say it. Maybe that's what you're gonna say. So how long do we have to wait around for? Cause I ain't trying to stay here for days now. What? No. You gotta wait for some ship or something?
Why the boar?
Hey, Izzy, that's his fucking choice, not mine. I don't know. Try the Death Star for Izzy. You know what? Now that you keep saying it, now I'm not going to. You're making me agree with Haven. So, like, is there, like, a cutscene or something that plays when this bitch appears? Like, what? How do we know what to do? Because I'm too lazy to look this shit up.
Oh, you're so fucking cool, Izzy. I had to pop up first try.
Fuck it. It's only 30k, whatever, fine. Progress, episode 4, travel to Coruscant, already done with those. Complete operation startup. Do I not have that? I might need to go do that. Okay, well, whatever. What the fuck were you trying to do? Trade Federation battleship? Genosis? Oh, good god, okay. So Genosis and Utapau, however you pronounce that bullshit.
I thought they said you had to be there a while.
I've been here the entire time you've been gone. If that isn't long enough, then fuck this. And Izzy's over here crying and whining, do the
fucking Death Star.
Well, okay, Izzy, obviously it wasn't Kit Kat. She's too goddamn short to reach it.
Am I too short to reach it?
Yes.
I'm really tall, though.
You goddamn manlet.
Hey, the ship is mine now, you hear? Besides, you couldn't even catch me if you wanted to.
See, you stay that.
Whee!
I couldn't even catch you if I wanted to.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I kind of like flew into the brick.
It's actually a comet. It gives you bricks. So what I don't understand is... I know, but what I don't understand is how it does so little damage to him, but not to me. Like, I don't get it.
What's pinging? What's binging?
Binging and bonging? Pinging and
hanging? Who's minking me right now?
You know what? I don't want to know.
It's Dylan, as well.
He's minking me! Yeah, because that's the actual place. This goes to Mustafar.
Mustafar?
Mustafar.
Must who?
Musa. Mufasatar.
Someone framed her. If we were to take a look around D2, Edgy, they're handing out a full set of 18 tin gear, current light cap for gear. Oh, you said D2, and I was like, Dark Souls 2. Yeah, why wouldn't you believe me? Just messing with you. Now would be a perfect time to get back into the Destiny. I just
don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
I actually don't.
Okay,
I don't
here,
play that
here,
game.
Here. Let me give you guys a reason why Edgy Gamer has not been that concerned about D2. If I look down here...
See? Look, lasers don't travel that far. See? I'm shooting straight at you. You're not seeing a single one.
It is fair. I have bonus content in Cult of the Lamb I need to do.
I
got the Final Fantasy,
Mustafar
content I need to do. Then I need to do my No Death, No Bonfire run in Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin.
Scholar of my balls.
Then I need to do my post-game content on Final Fantasy 15.
Final Fantasy, my
I
balls.
I need to do more Elden Ring content for the Madness playthrough.
Elden, my balls.
Then this is Dark Souls 2, but then I also have to start those other types of new playthroughs for the other Dark Souls games. That'd be
my
a good
new
example.
Ball-throughs.
Then Borderlands 2. Me and Devin 2. Need to finish up Borderlands 2 stuff eventually alongside what we're doing right now. I would love to play some more Extinction on stream. That'd be pretty fun.
What is,
I have my 100% Hyrule Warriors playthrough I need to do, and I need to keep up with. I have my first ever playthrough of Super Mario 64, and I need to do a saved playthrough of Super Mario Sunshine. And that's just the ones that are right here. Let me move over to the back!
Well, you teleport to the next area.
Oh my god, you're taking forever.
Which one? Doesn't matter. I got it. Yeah. Who do you think this is?
Then I would love to play Puyo Puyo for the first time, and then I would love to try out some Tetris. Some of my viewers have been asking me to do Terraria. Me and Devin need to eventually get to Tiny Tina's Wonderland. I need to do a strange playthrough of Shadow of War and Shadow of Mordor. Then I need to do special playthroughs for Dark Souls Remastered. Then I need to do a Code Vein playthrough. Then me and Dylan need to do Halo 4 and Halo 5 and Elden Ring. Me and Devin need to get to Borderlands 3. Then I need to do a saved Sekiro playthrough. Then I go over here to... I need to do Sonic 06, I need to do the Devil May Cry 1, 2, and 3, I need to do Dokkan Kingdom, I need to do the Lord of the Rings of the Towers, I need to try out Tales of Arise for PS5, Lords of the
Doki
Fall
Doki
for
PS5. Stream
I need
when?
I need to do our three-man Doki Doki Literature playthrough, then I need to do
hey,
Final
Izzy,
Fantasy 7 Remake.
My ship looks perfectly fine if you use your eyes.
I need to do Final Fantasy Stranger of Paradise, Ghost of Tsushima, Neo 1, Neo 2, Persona 5.
That's what
Royal.
I'm talking about!
I need to do all three Spyro Reignited Trilogy.
That's
games.
What is the
I
GOAT!
That's what is
the
GOAT!
GOAT!
I need to do Sonic Colors. I need to do different games of Sonic Mega Collection, being Sonic 1, 2, 3. And a couple other ones that I
you know, I wish this was in first person.
Then I need to do Soul Calibur 2 in like the story mode. Then I need to do Super Smash Bros. Melee. Then I have. I want to try out Mario Golf.
In hyperspeed, you were missing my balls, Izzy.
Star Fox Adventures. Then I need to do Pikmin. Then I need to go buy Pikmin 1 and 2 and do Pikmin 3 after that. I need to do Lego Pirates of the Caribbean with Devin. I need to do. Lego the Hobbit with Devin.
Yes? Hello? Oh my god!
Third Age. Then I need to do some of those other games on there.
Oh my word. Hey, what'd I say?
Play Luigi's Mansion 3, then I need to do more Fire Emblem, Fire Emblem Warriors 3 Hopes, I need to do more Monster Hunter Rise, Katamari Damacy Reroll, then I need to do more Monster Hunter World.
Ugh. Yeah, no, Kit Kat, Luna is not the baby, she's the punk ass!
Then I need to do Cadence of Hyrule Crypt of the Necrodancers featuring Legend
Zelda. Izzy wants you to play Bear Fucker 3.
Then...
otherwise known as Baldur's Gate 3.
I have to fucking download that game in the first place.
Hey, Luna, come here. Come here. Come here. See? If you're chill, we're all good. Here, come here. I'm gonna put you on the camera. Ah! Don't
then,
my face.
We are still working on my Final Fantasy VII playthrough. I still need to do Ark Survival Evolved. I still need to do Battle Block Theater. We still need to do Borderlands pre-sequel. We did Chaos Crashers. Good, good, good. I still need to do more Darkest Dungeon. I still need to do more Dead Cells. I would like to do Dungeon Defenders and Dungeon Defenders 2. I'm still doing original Final Fantasy 7. I would love to get a saved playthrough of Fable 2 and Fable 3. You guys are asking me to play Skyrim at some point.
Isn't there like a new Fable that's coming out where the main character in the trailer just looked fucking terrible?
I want to do some Halo Wars 1 and a Halo Wars 2.
Is that Fable?
I think that was a while ago.
So remember they made Alloy from Horizon look like shit.
I know you guys want me to try out Oblivion at some point.
She looks like she has a fucking potato for her
head. I need to play more Slime Rancher. I would like a saved playthrough of Shantae.
Which makes play- no sense because the first game looked amazing.
So there's... There is so much. Helldivers 2 even. Want to play online games? Helldivers 2. I have Helldivers 2 I need to go play. I just like, there's so much shit.
There's no beating
Helldivers. Yes, but I need to play it more. Because I'm not, I've gotten fed up with D2, but I'm not fed up.
I've literally played all the time. I never played
it. Stay up later and play with me then.
Ah. Relax.
No, I said stay up later normally then. Because usually when you're playing it, it's when I'm streaming, and when I get off stream, you're asleep. That's my point. There's a lot of layers to this conversation I don't want to have on stream at the moment. There's a bunch of other stuff.
Really, dog? What? Really? You're biting your own leash.
You call this late? No, I don't call this late. I'm just saying this would be late for him.
I mean, technically, it's 3 a.m.
I would like to eat!
We're on Genosis. We're around Genosis.
Yep, we're on Genosis. And yeah, there's still fucking nothing.
I have no idea. I don't think I understand. I guess we're just not gonna find the bitch.
Go get him. No, not me, stupid. Go get your dad.
Yes, why wouldn't you believe me? Just messing with you. Now would be a perfect time to get back into it. You owe me cookies. Mustafar. I will magically send you cookies. Short one. Fight each other while you wait. Good. Is what you must do. Devin, your ship's fucked up. I can't wait for Mario Sunshine. Doki Doki Literature Club stream win. In hyperspeed, you are missing two thrusters. Devin will be the Tsundere Natsuki. Just shoot down Edgy, maybe that'll get the capital ship to spawn. Luna the baby, think you'll ever do Baldur's Gate 3 stream win. Luigi's Mansion is also super fun. Mm-hmm. Speaking of Fire Emblem Warriors, I'm playing the original. It's not as bad as I thought. It's one of the characters' dialogues. It's not good. Yeah, I think you need to do space battles to make capital ship to appear. Safe playthrough of Code Vein is needed. You call this late. For Edgy, it's like 3 or 4 in the morning. Try finding a sector with active space battles. For me, it's 7 a.m. is late. They need to do those to get to spawn. I'm still here at work. If you actually play a Baldur's Gate 3 game, I need to be in on that. I don't know what that means. Like, you mean like in stream? Speed run to catch up. Are you at work, or
you'll,
is
you'll be the bear, you be the guy that fucks the bear.
Shut up.
What? That's literally, it's literally a romance option. I don't know what you want me to say.
But the,
Well, that's where the other spots to go to, the town. Or how you pronounce that bullshit.
Yeah, it's not... It's so dumb. There's just no fucking space. What, like... Why would I get a tip of, like, where I could find the spaceship at when you can't find the spaceship there? That's my question here.
Like, if it's not here,
You know, Devin, I don't blame you.
No. Apparently there has to be space battles or something, somebody was saying, I think.
Harris, try the race. Maybe the race will make it pop up.
Well, you have fun with that.
You're getting off?
Well, no, because remember, it only shows up for you. It only shows the markers.
No, it'll show you if you start it.
No, it doesn't. No. It doesn't show me if I start it. It's the other way around.
So if I start it, it'll show you?
Yes, but I don't know if it won't show you.
You do not want me to do a fucking race, Devin.
I don't, but the same time I do, so I can watch you do that.
Wow.
You, how are you this bad? You haven't even started the race yet.
All right. Stunk. Hold on, that's way more important. Where's that bitch at?
Thank goodness you're looking around 360.
There it is. I found it.
Yeah, it's right there. See? She's slowly cruising in front of me.
I know, like, what are the odds of that shit? It is moving incredibly slowly.
Well, slowly in a relative. This thing's probably going at 100 miles an hour. Bare minimum.
Why does my fucking spaceship sound like a shitty lawnmower?
That sounds like a bad
why does he shoot between 100 and, like, 5?
You know, I don't understand that either, because it's like, it controls itself when you get near certain objects. How much did we need for the next upgrade? 8 more?
Yeah. We're getting close. This is gonna be terrible. Do the next mission, then check back for space battles. I'm gonna try this race one time.
Well, one time for you to fail.
Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what it's gonna be. Jesus.
Well, what I like most about these is they're not even in a line or anything. They're just randomly spread out. So it's not even a race. There's not even like a track to follow.
Jesus.
Up.
Up.
Oh, you know, that's... Is that me? Yeah, that's me. You. See, it doesn't show you the mark. It's like where they're at.
Oh, thank God.
Well, you're not going to make it in time anyway. You'll make it for silver. Because you're...
I like how it marks the last three. Why do I have hold inertia for, like, part of it, but not all
yeah,
of it?
Yeah, that's what I was saying earlier.
Silver? What?
I mean, to be fair, there's more hype for Sil- 2,000. What the fuck?
Yeah, that's... Why are we so shaky?
Because there's so much drag in space.
My fuck.
We made it. Let's head straight to the briefing room and see what the plan is.
No, I can't fucking fly a spaceship for shit.
No, really?
At all.
My God, I would have never known.
You'll never get an adventure.
Shut the fuck up.
You gonna do one more mission and then call it good, or do you need to like really get off because you're hungry? No, I mean if you are really that hungry, then I will.
I mean, how long do you think this mission's gonna be?
They've been inconsistent every time. Sorry.
If this mission's only a little bit, then I'll just do it. If it starts taking 20 minutes, then I'll just let Dylan take over while I start cooking.
That'd be actually kind of funny. Sure.
I put a repair order through to make.
Well, if you want to, Dylan, I'll play Helldivers with you as soon as I get off the stream with Devin.
Oh man, I don't think I'll ever be able to figure this out. I might have to spend money on it. What?
Luna, how do you have
the
energy that you do? What? Why do you want my attention? See, it's one thing if you let me pet you, it's another if you chew on my arm. Exactly. Let me pet you and I'll pet you. It's like... I don't know. Hey. I've never been around a dog that literally won't let me pet them like
hey,
that.
Stop. Relax.
See, like that. Like, I gotta pet
Luna?
Her. And she's gotta bite me.
Luna, stop.
I've never been around a dog that does that.
Stop.
She's definitely a lot for me to handle. Wow. Relax.
Chill, dog. Just chill. Relax. All you gotta do.
Just take, just breathe some of this chloroform real quick.
God damn, dude. Gonna have to start fucking replacing her water with ether.
That was ether.
Eh, same difference.
Fuck.
You hit no. What do you mean, fuck?
It's a trap! It's a trap! The Death Star is protected by an energy shield, which is generated from the nearby forest moon of Endor.
What?
What?
Huh?
Huh? What? Hold on.
What's happening?
Good luck.
Mm-hmm. Bro, literally. Damn!
Until the shield is deactivated.
What the?
My team's ready.
See?
I'm with you.
This fucking game is a mess. I can't keep up with these jokes, dude. They are constant.
Really?
There is no downtime in this game. It's like one so after the other.
Hey, look. Continuity. The stuff there's I spit up is still there.
I mean, yeah, that's actually a really nice touch.
Got it. Let's get going.
Yeah. Han Solo.
Oh, sorry, random person. I'm glad you're all immune to lightsaber cuts.
Are they, though? Or did they just immediately get replaced without you noticing?
I mean, that's some pretty effective healthcare. My god.
I don't know if I call that healthcare, but sure.
There we go. Yeah, and then we still gotta do the Dokapon Kingdom playthrough of me, Devin, and Dylan. And watch as Devin breaks my TV on stream.
Well, they're not immune to blasts. For some reason, everything on them is immune except for their feet.
It's weird.
Yeah, see, you shoot them in the foot, shoot them anywhere else, it's perfectly fine. It's very weird.
Guess we need inner space?
Yeah, we gotta go travel.
Oh, Jesus. R2 would have finished that in 5 seconds. I mean, you know, he probably could have. He was literally riding
Look,
with
Izzy,
Anakin.
This is literally the exact reason why I hate when this motherfucker is flying and I'm on the gunner part. There's a couple of missions that have done that, and they've been terrible every time. Oh, good fucking god. End
Hello
the
there.
Line.
Oh, nice, nice. I can respect that. I don't know, I never understand the even just like the boosting in space in this game.
Well, it's weird because like it'll randomly cut itself off and then cut back on. It's very weird.
But they all have Achilles heel, that's why only shooting their feet hurt them.
I mean, that makes sense.
Look at that, you almost crashed into me, Devin.
Literally nowhere near you.
General Kenobi!
You nearly crashed into me again?
General Kenobi.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay General here. Kenobi!
What in the hell? Eternally's game?
Bro, what the fuck?
How do you even pronounce that?
Wait, those are frogs? Huh.
Hey,
this is beautiful. You know, ATSTs are terrifying.
Great. Come on.
You know, I always forget how much I actually do enjoy the, what is it, Luke Skywalker in the original trilogy until I watch it again. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to get those. Okay, bet. May take a minute. You're gonna have everything dead by the time I shoot three birds. That was some good teamwork right here. There he has two. He dropped a heart, Devin, take a picture!
Holy fuck! I got it! It actually exists!
Not obvious.
True
Jedi.
Woo! What a gamer moment.
Mom, get the camera.
A triple.
Quad feed.
You know, considering I just slapped this dude square in the face with a goddamn lightsaber and he was fine, it is kind of wild.
That's impressive for him, to be honest. There we go. Disguise complete. Now I can get a fancy gun, Devin.
Oh my goodness.
Go for help, go!
Go for help, go!
No! Let's get after them!
I feel like I remember riding those. And so- Ooh, you know what? What are your thoughts on, like, the weird... Wait, what is this? Repeating blaster, heavy fl- Yes! Hold up.
What do we do with those again? I don't remember. Whatever. I'm getting off.
That's my teammate? The fuck?
Oh, no. He's over there.
Oh, there we go. There we go. Worked that time. How do I break this?
I don't know. I was just gonna get on these. Any day now.
Oh, okay.
Any day now.
Well, I don't want to run. I don't want to not get enough points for True Jedi.
Considering.
Any tips on how to drive these things?
You know what? My fair thought. Don't let go. I mean, that's a decent...
Are you telling me you've never driven one of these?
Nope.
Well, if you quit shooting at me, dick!
Oh. I was trying to shoot the stuff before, in front of us. I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was shooting you the whole time.
God damn it, dude.
I am crashing into everything.
How? Just fucking dodge. Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge, motherfucker.
It doesn't take a... Oh, hi.
It's an AT... It's an AT-AT. Or an AT-ST, you know, whichever you want to call it.
I think it would just be an AT-AT, wouldn't it?
Mostly depends on the age of the person saying it.
Okay.
That's what I've noticed.
No, I thought the ATST. ATSTs are the
smaller ones. No. ATAT or AT-AT.
Oh.
God damn, my boy is spinning out. Did you see that? That'd be a horrifying way to die.
No, ATSTs
have 4. ATATs have 4.
Yeah. We're talking about an AT-AT or an ATAT. We're talking about the pronunciation.
This motherfucker.
Yeah, because I know some people pronunciate it differently.
Some people. What the fuck did I just get stuck on? Did you see me?
I don't know what's going on, to be honest.
You saw that, right? I just fucking.
You clipped the river.
Yeah. Because, you know, this floating vehicle.
Oh, God.
I mean, honestly, if you did definitely.
Oh, no, definitely. But,
What's on ocean?
Oh! What the fuck?
And then that dude just fucking crashed straight through the tree.
What the fuck did he just do to me?
This is actually a Motorstorm Apocalypse.
You know what? I can feel it, Devin.
You don't even know what that game is.
No, I don't. But I can feel the name.
You're a non-gamer.
You're right. I can tell with how I'm driving. Jesus. You know. I want everyone to know that I'm doing my best.
You know what the worst part is? That's probably true. God damn it, dude. This motherfucker just will not stay still.
Not this
again. Ask them if they know what Blockbuster is.
What the fuck? Why do you do any of this? I'm so confused.
What the fuck do you mean? Just goddamn drive.
But there's never anything in front of or behind me, and they're all going faster than me. How do I speed up and slow down?
You don't. You're just... It's a set speed. Just go.
They know what came over.
Food lion.
Oh, God.
How are you so bad at driving? Like, genuinely.
No, I just don't understand. It's like I... They're just kind of driving into me. A lot less trees. I genuinely don't... Okay. Yeah, I know Blockbuster. Kit Kat is Blockbuster. Need the scavenger for those walls.
God, Kit Kat, you're so old.
It's so nice for them to include the trash fan movie 7, 8, and 9. Everybody, nobody, don't you agree, Devin?
Well, I would call them trash fan movies, but that would imply that the people who made them were fans.
Edder Noise with a Z.
What?
Oh, I've always read your name Edder Nize. That's the funny part. Well, Devin, we're at least getting a lot of money.
Are we, then?
Yeah.
If, you know what would get us more money? If
I could,
you
actually,
took part.
I'm shooting! Devin, I have basically taped down the fire button this whole time.
Oh my god. How about instead of just taping it down, you aim?
That's like I randomly shoot the floor or shoot up.
Yeah, it's almost like we're on terrain.
Didn't stand a chance!
I don't know.
See? Like that. See? Watch this guy. See? He just blew up because I shot him.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Hitting that. Yeah, I don't know. It just seems like...
Oh, shit.
I thought...
Oh, shit!
My god, Devin. Where the hell did you go? Oh, I'm not even looking at my screen! I'll spawn me down here with you. Thank you. Awesome safe passage.
Oh, wait, there's a... Yeah. Did I get him?
I think you did.
Damn it, I don't think I did. No, he's
still... Oh, fuck! Oh, I missed.
He's
I broke past alive. Him.
Motherfucker. Oh, wait, no, did I get him then? Fuck, I can't look behind me.
That's my point, like, I can't... I feel like I have very little control in the situation. They just kind of crashed into me, and then that's how they die. Okay, so there's nothing here right now. It's very quiet.
Yeah, because they're behind you. This thing sucks ass. There we go. Watch out for that AT-AT.
I think I was just kind of chilling.
I mean, what else? There we go.
Oh god, don't touch me. I'm so close to death. At least I have more health now, so I'm actually, you know.
You know, I can understand why the fucking troopers on these things would miss all the time.
Dude, dead ass. I'm getting cheated by the environment.
Now, the regular blasters,
there's no excuse.
Get it, but this shit.
So you are saying it is hard to aim.
Oh, I'm not saying it isn't. I'm just saying that you suck way worse than you should.
I keep... The terrain is making me shoot over and under the motherfucker. And then when it finally evens out, he moves out the way. There we go.
There we go. I blew a guy up and I got the shiny.
Hope those things aren't...
God. Thanks for the help.
You're welcome.
You fucking piece of shit.
Deforestation on Endor because how many damn trees he ran into.
You know what? I'm glad that somebody else can see how much he sucks at this.
Where's Leia?
We got separated.
Chewbacca, you can fucking just rip that thing open.
Why did we tackle Chewbacca for some reason?
Because we had to get thrown into the net.
Hey, point that thing someplace else.
My pit.
The only people in the universe to like C-3PO.
Yes, Austin. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here.
Is he?
He's my father.
I love this. The conga line
Your
of Ewoks.
Father.
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face him.
Ewokies.
Ewokies.
He says he will show us the quickest way to the shield generator.
I wonder how Chewbacca feels seeing the Ewoks, you know? You can't even hear what he's saying either about it. That's the dumb part.
He probably doesn't really care.
You don't think he thinks, like, it's tiny versions of me? He doesn't, like, think about it any other way?
No, probably not.
Okay. Endor the line.
Wait. Did we get it? Hold on. Oh my god, we barely got
Jedi.
It. Oh, shit.
Fucking Christ.
Barely got it, man.
I know Oh my god.
True Jedi.
Ooh, baby. Mini kits. We got the base of something in three characters.
You really think we can trust these fuzzballs?
No, fuck no.
Chewie's right.
We got 5 mil.
Whoa, didn't expect special forces. Yeah, well, if you guys could deal with some fucking bears with pointy sticks,
we wouldn't really need to be here then.
Don't
me, Frodo!
Oh my god.
Don't tempt me, Frodo.
Oh my god, did I tell you the fucking day when everyone was spamming that and they were like...
So are these two separate things? Because if it is, I didn't hear the second one.
No, yeah, it's the same thing.
Okay.
Do not take me for some conjurer of cheap tricks.
Oh.
What was it? Oh, conjurer of cheap tricks.
Yeah, why do you call me Edernize? Stop it. Get some help.
Stop it. Get some help.
I mean, I thought it was Edernoise. What is it?
Wait. It's Edernoise.
Daddy, no!
Daddy, yes!
Alright.
Where are you going?
My ass is getting tired and I'm hungry.
Are you hungry?
I'm getting the fuck out of here. And it's almost, it's goddamn 3:30.
Is it?
Yes!
You sure?
What the fuck? You know what? Fuck you. I'm not even doing the outro.
Come on, then, we need the outro.
Man, my outro is suck my nuts.
Mommy,
come on, Devin,
milkers.
Do the outro.
You
want
to know my outro is learn to drive.
Learn to drive? I know how to drive.
I don't fucking believe you.
I drive to work every day.
Yeah, and you still suck at that.
I drive perfectly fine.
If there was a single tree along the way, you'd smack straight into it. You're the goddamn videos on YouTube of the motherfucker in a wide open parking lot hits the one pole.
No, Devin. I'm the one video of the people fucking connecting two goddamn cables between cars and it fucking melts.
They're trying to... They have jumper cable hooked up to their batteries to make their AC run better.
So, are you able to do the outro now?
Oh my gosh. Just fucking do it.
Okay.
Let's do it!
Did you hear someone scream help?
No, because I don't have my fucking headset on. And it might have had something to do with you shooting everybody. when you go around a town doming everyone, you might...
But I'm not shooting anymore.
That doesn't... Just because you stop doesn't mean people are going to magically be like, oh, it's fine now.
Hey, yeah, it does.
No, you fucking idiot.
They forget about it over time.
That, yeah, that's...
They forgive me.
You're a fucking moron. Just do the goddamn outro.
Okay.
You know what? Edernoise, if I could, I would.
What?
He says, pass me the controller, I'll tap in. And it's like, you know what? Fair. Oh. I get that.
Oh, goodness.
I'd let him if I could.
Well, guys, I hope you have a lovely evening. I had a wonderful time streaming with you guys and with Devin, as always. I look forward to our next multiplayer stream. And I look forward to seeing you guys tomorrow on stream. Just for now. Something I haven't done in a while. Hopefully this is entertaining.
I could have been playing Yakuza like a dragon right now. But
hopefully this is entertaining, or, you know, helped you go to sleep, something. What? I'll stick on the speeder if Devin wasn't there.
Yeah. Well, actually, here, replay. Can you replay the sound that one fast sled did? Because I didn't hear it. My thing was off.
No, but you didn't want to hear it. It's really loud.
I don't want them to waste their points, or whatever the fuck these things are.
No, mommy milkers. Mommy milkers.
Thank you all for watching. Mommy, have a wonderful evening. And as always, I know. I told you it's loud.
No, because it was doing that and the mommy milkers together.
Mommy milk.
Yeah. He's pulling his cock out.
And thank you for all the bits donations. One fast slide.
I mean, look, I'll have to charge for it, but I will pull my cock out.
So we're ending the stream before that. 3, 2, 1.
Look, if you give him enough bits, I'll do it.
Later, losers.
Did I jump scare you?
Yeah, I bet I did.
You make me.
You coward.
Do it.
You make
do
me
it.
Sick.
Just
your weakness is
do
pathetic.
It.
Come on.
It's too bad that Shia LaBeouf is completely fucking insane.
He is. He really is.
Cause I loved Holes. That movie was very good. What the fuck was that? What is that?
2 bits. He's donating 2 bits.
Oh. My cock is worth more than 2 bits. It's at least 2.5.
Climbing up the stairs. Shia LaBeouf.
Like.
Brandishing an axe.
Shia LaBeouf. I have a 3-bit cock, thank you.
There's blood. There's blood everywhere. You know what I'm talking about, don't you?
Vaguely.
The Shia LaBeouf song?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. He's gone onto all fours, breaking into a full sprint! Okay, cool. Now we'll actually do the intro. Come on, Devin. We can't donate half a bit. I've tried.
I mean, that's an oddly specific thing to try. But then again, I guess it's like trying to donate half a penny. How does that work?
In some magical way. Well,
I mean, if we lived in Japan, do like individual, like a single yen,
mm-hmm.
you could do it like that.
Probably.
Like, I'm sure they have a half yen coin. I mean, their fucking currency makes like no goddamn sense. Why would you have a $5 coin?
But don't you like walking everywhere and having everything say like 1,000 of something?
I know, it's fucking 2, ridiculous.
2,000 of something?
It's like fucking Korean won or whatever it is. Fucking 1 billion won, and it's like, oh yeah, it's like a grand. Fucking who? Or, no, motherfucking Vietnam. First off, their currency is called dongs.
Shut up.
Secondly,
dongs.
I forget what I was watching, but they had 15 million dong. You wanna know how much that was in US money?
How much?
It was like $2,000.
Really?
15 million. What the fuck? That's like some goddamn Venezuelan shit, dude. Wow. Okay, let's get out of here. I'm done.
I'm waiting for you to do the outro with me.
You just did the outro.
You are supposed to say it with me.
I wasn't paying attention, so I don't
care. Okay, come here. Three.
Oh, my fucking God.
Come here.
Just say it.
Come here. You gotta be visible.
Three, two, one.
Come here.
Come on. And then.
Three.
Two.
You're not getting any closer.
Later.
Come on.
Oh,
come on.
There. Oh, my God.
Come on. Three. Two.
Fuck off,
one.
Losers.
Later, losers.
Come on. True Jedi.
Come on. Come on. True Jedi. True Jedi.
Oh, what a gamer we are.
Cinder Devin, there is a reason why world trade is anchored with the U.S. dollar.
It is.
U.S. currency is worth quite a bit. Proceeds to sit on stream for an extra 10 minutes.
You're doing it wrong. Do it right.
Well, I hope you guys have a good night.
Well, it's not our fault that America is the greatest goddamn country on the planet.